Ideas are great, but with execution, all results happen. You can have ideas all day long, but if you never act on them, if you never execute, if you never make anything happen, even if you fail, here's a classic one. I am guilty of this. I'm so guilty of it. And I'm trying to get better. I recognize this is a bottleneck for me at times. Is now the point from ideas into finished product can be really difficult. If you're an overthinker, if you are the one that's, you know, trying to make a social media post and you're, you know, 50 iterations through it and you're just frustrated and you say the heck with it and move on. That's an execution problem. You're better off failing and learning from it, but at least having done than never thinking about it. And because here's the deal. If you never do, no one's life can ever get changed. Even if you do it wrong, the potential is somebody can be affected by that. It's my thought of the day. I hope that helps. I hope that gives value to you as I, you know, got it from other sources. I'm a river, not a reservoir. All right. Have a great day.